He trying to live his life the way he wants to. He trying to stand up, stay for his freedom. He said he'd rather die with 10 lions than 500 sheep or however many sheep it was. It don't matter because they all sheep and we don't fuck with sheep. You know what I'm saying? We fuck with lions. I heard him. So that's not no lion. Roar, how you do it?
Seem like my life been really changing on me. I know some niggas out here hating on me. Hey, I see the bitches how they changing on me. I know some niggas out here snaking on me.
Hey, seem like my I supposed to them do YouTube. So look, hey. I appreciate everybody who been subscribing. I really do. My shit blowing up. I'm trying to get big. We finna do it. Yeah, we finna get 10K. Please subscribe if you can. You know what I'm saying? But look, we finna get into a new artist. Kid. K-Y-D-D. I'm guessing it's Kid. That's the only thing I can think of. You know what I'm saying? What else could it be? If it's something else, comment down below. But now, look, let's get into it. Mandatory. It's mandatory that you hit the subscription button. It's mandatory that you share it. It's mandatory that you please tell everybody about your boy Twigger so we can all blow up together. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna come kick it with some of y'all. I wanna do it eventually to where I start doing reactions with my fans, bro. I think that would be dope as shit. You know what I'm saying? Once I get past 10,000, if we can get to 10,000, I'll start going around and traveling around, but just don't kill me. You know what I'm saying? Don't kill me. But I'll go travel around and I'll go kick it with fans and shit, and then we can do some reactions. That should be dope. That should be dope as shit. Hold on. Let's get it. Mandatory.
This is not about freedom or personal choice.
What? Fuck you. Bitch ass nigga.
Impatient.
Yeah, that shit's crazy that you're saying that. Hey, nigga, what the fuck?
Who would've figured divided as who you thought Trump was? The world ain't never been flat. The sun ain't the center of the universe, and I'll be just fine without being vexed. Do you think your medications help? Cause doctors get paid to treat unhealthy patients. You're pro-choice when you're killing babies, but it's fuck you.
What they say, the doctors get paid? Watch this.
The world ain't never been flat. The sun ain't the center of the universe, and I'll be just fine without being vexed. Do you think your medications help? Cause doctors get paid to treat unhealthy patients. You're pro-choice when you're killing babies, but it's...
Hear what he said. Doctors get paid to fucking give you medication, you know what I'm saying? They get paid to give you medication. That's all it's about. Big Pharma, man, they trying to get your money. You know what I'm saying? They always trying to get your money. There is no cure for nothing. Well, they have cures for everything, but they don't want to cure nothing because they'll lose money. You know what I mean? That's why they don't do it. It's dumb. How they got a vaccine, but they don't have a cure for nothing else. You know what I'm saying? Doesn't make sense at all. They ain't talking about the babies. Pro-choice.
As fuck you get a vaccination. It seems See? Like these mandates are the new versions of segregation.
Huh.
You wanna go outside? Well, show me your medical documentation.
Fuck that.
Danger of ISIS invasions with hundreds of thousands of rifles with lasers, tanks, choppers, and Humvees. Thank God that our military's hungry. The fact of the matter is, after your chatter is that I believe in my freedom. The nation we live in is great, and you know what, just stand up for what you believe in.
Huh.
I live what I preach, and I preach what I live with the problem with what I am seeing.
It's okay, hey, hold these little niggas can rap. I'm fucking with them. Huh? I'm gonna go back. Hold on.
Hungry. The fact of the matter is, after your chatter is that I believe in my freedom.
Got to.
The nation we live in is great, and you know what, just stand up for what you believe in.
You have to.
I live what I preach, and I preach what I live with the problem with what I am seeing.
Why not?
They don't think for themselves anymore. They just follow the crowd with a silent agreement.
Huh.
I'd rather die with 10 lions than to live with 1,000 sheep.
Why real talk.
These pussies' feelings, I'll probably stand on my feet. You
huh.
Don't like what the fuck I'm saying. As simple as 1, 2, 3. Don't pay my...
Okay, kid, that nigga ain't play. If you don't like what he's saying, get the fuck out of his face. Don't say shit. You know what I'm saying? It don't matter what you like. He trying to live his life the way he wants to. He trying to stand up, stay for his freedom. He said he'd rather die with 10 lions than 500 sheep or however many sheep it was. It don't matter because they all sheep and we don't fuck with sheep. You know what I'm saying? We fuck with lions. I heard him. So that's not no lion. Roar, however you do it, it don't matter. You know what I'm saying? That little ass. Anyways, look, this nigga going off, man. Let's get into it. Hold up.
My ass, no attention, but different, so let me be. Now I know I'll probably lose some fans for this.
What's
but
up?
Fuck them, I don't fuck with people that don't stand for shit. Trust them, nowadays they pray for police banishment. But when duty calls, you think you'll be the one to answer it?
Nope.
Protect yourself. The only thing that's mandatory is what we represent. This is the land of the free. You ain't forcing me to do shit. Down with no key and then tell us where we can sit.
Hey. Oh, but hold on, I'm sorry, I'm gonna rewind and say rewind.
Protect yourself. The only thing that's mandatory is what we represent. This is the land of the free. You ain't forcing me to do shit. They lock us down with no key and then tell us where we can sit. They just degrading everything our country's flag represents.
Come
the
on,
only
man.
Thing that's mandatory is what we represent.
Come
this
on,
is
man.
The land of the free.
Us, man.
Me to do shit.
All we gotta do is do what we wanna do.
And then tell us where we can sit. They just degrading.
We gotta stop fucking with the government. Fuck these niggas, politicians, all that shit. Fuck with each other, man. That's all you gotta do is fuck with each other, bro. And it'll be way better. I just keep telling you, we all saying the same shit. We just gotta make sure we do it. That's it. It's simple. As simple as doing it. Just having conversations and just get close to people, talk to people, all this other shit, and say fuck them. Start giving them my money and just keep doing what we need to do. You know what I'm saying?
Everything our country's flag represents. Y'all cancel people for being them, but
you know
turn around and be yourself. It's funny if we disagree, somehow equality gets shelved.
Real talk.
You got a right to be offended, bitch, I got a right to be offensive. If you disagree, then you're the fucking problem. Maybe you should be more attentive.
Real
I'm not
talk.
Ashamed when I'm speaking my mind, and you shouldn't be neither. But if you can't agree to fucking disagree, then opinions can turn into ether. And I ain't trying to keep y'all from crying, so why y'all trying to keep me from laughing?
Oh, my boy, kid.
Oh, sorry, I'm sorry, it's disrespectful.
It just hit me. But damn, kid. Bro, you going off, my boy. Real talk, I'm gonna give you your flowers now, nigga. You killing that, bro. He's standing up for himself. He is not no pussy, you know what I'm saying? He is standing up for himself. That's all we all need to do is stand up for ourselves. I'm fucking with you, my boy.
You can't be real without getting sent up. Shit's creature. Well, fuck it, then I'm the captain. I'm the flag for it. You say that you're real, but you act for it.
Real talk.
Trying to find the next bandwagon off the rebound like a fucking backboard. And they like, can't giving opinions. Quit talking and rap more. I'm like, damn, for real, how about you go smoke you a joint and relax more? The only thing that's mandatory is what we represent. This is the land of the free. You ain't forcing me to do
shit. You can't force me to do nothing.
And then tell us where we can sit.
Hey, man, you can't tell me to do a motherfucking thing, boy. Get off me. You can't tell me to do shit, bro. And always make sure you got your shit with your pistol, all that. Make sure you got it close by. You know what I'm saying? My shit close by, too. You know what I'm saying? Because, man, that's mandatory, bro. That's the only thing that's mandatory. They trying to mandate everything, bro. No, you're not mandating me to do a motherfucking thing. I'm a grown-ass person, bro. I live in a world that I was born in that's supposed to be free. I'm living it freely. You know what I'm saying? I'm not fucking with y'all. Don't fuck with me. Simple as that. That's how you keep it. We don't fuck with them, they can't fuck with us. They gonna try to fuck with us, but if we start spending money with them and shit and do what we need to do as a whole, they can't really stop us, man. They gonna try to force it with fucking guns and shit, but we got guns too, bitches. You know what I'm saying? We ain't got what y'all got. But we got some plugs though, you know what I'm saying? We got some plugs, but shit, we gotta keep on pushing, man. Let's go. Let's get into this, hold on.
They just degrading everything our
that's
country's flag represents.
That's all they
the
do
only thing
degrading.
That's mandatory is what we represent.
That's
this
it.
Is the land of the free. You ain't forcing me to do shit. They lock us down with no key and then tell us
where we gon' sit.
They just degrading everything our country's flag represents.
That's all they trying to do, bro. They don't give a fuck about this flag, bro. They don't give a fuck about the people. They don't give a fuck about the world. They don't give a fuck about nothing but pockets. Pockets, guap, mola, pesos, you know what I'm saying? That's all they worry about. They ain't worry about shit else, bro. They ain't worry about our health. They're not worried about our kids, our children, our women, you know, nothing. Our fathers that are dying, they're not worried about nothing at all. But that shit sucks, bro. That's why I say we always have to come together. I think we can do it, honestly. If we came together, I think we can overcome it, you know what I mean? It's gonna be hard as fuck, it's gonna be a war, but shit, we have to fight for our peace and fight for our life. And there's nothing else you can, I mean, what else more can you do? But it ain't mandatory to do a motherfucking thing, but live my goddamn life. I love y'all, let's get to the next one. Shout out to your boy Kid.